Hello everyone, welcome to a video. I was just recording this video, but to be honest, I was just sat around waiting a lot. So what I did was I sort of cheated a tiny bit. I cheated a tiny bit just to pay off the middle loan, just because it would give us a chance to actually play, or because it was just taking too long, to be honest with you. That's about it. And I did a tiny bit of reorg before I just ran out of money. And this is kind of what we got going on. It's nothing much, but what we do have now though is we are building this up, and we also have a bunch of projects. So I was recording it, but I was like, you know, it'll be an episode of just waiting about, and it's not exactly fun to wait, is it? So, kind of just decided, you know, fuck it, I'll just stop it, and then I'll restart it here, where I've got a better chance of actually making you guys interested, which is what I need to be doing, not boring the crap out of you. I will do this tunnel here, and I'll grab this and bring this along. What I do want to quickly do as well is put the road over here and get a road along here and over here. This here, yeah, I kind of discussed my plans in the video I was just doing. So in effect, we're gonna move our we're gonna have a baggage claim here, and we're gonna and we're gonna have all of these guys over here, these check-in stands over here. And also, I'm gonna stop charging so much for toilets, because I feel like it's a bit mean. Structural engineering, gonna do that now. Yep. So the whole idea of me moving over this over here is we're getting a bunch of these catering stuff. We're getting a bunch of the stuff, which I do. And I also want to kind of push this over a tiny bit. Kind of needing another to move that staff room. So actually, I might just do this instead. This and we'll grab pedestrian sidewalk here. There we are. What I could do is copy and paste alpha. Oh, why can't it just spawn in? Oh, you cunt. Great. Can you just, like, demolish that, please? What I'll do is put in doorway here, and here will be like a small toilet for the staff room. Right, how close is that loan to being paid off? 672,000. Excellent. Right, what we'll do is we'll take this loan, repay this, and now we're just stuck with this loan, which is a lot less costly. Lovely. Season change. Summer has arrived. Really? Never heard of a season change before. It's been new thing. I don't know why the game's telling me a new season's arrived. Ugh. Great. A new season's arrived. Hooray. What do you want me to do with that information? Post it outside a church? Is that all built? It is. Demolish. Yeah, what I'd also like to do is get another stand in here as well. Stand here. And asphalt here. Gate. Secure zone, yeah. Also gonna see if I can get more contractors out here, because I may have got five. That'll be why things build so slowly. Deploy 15. Okay, maybe a bit more. Look at the differences in loan repayments is going to be astonishing, by the way. Yeah, that was originally 5,000, so doing that was automatically a beautiful idea by me. Tilt tray, high speed conveyor belts, yes, absolutely yes. What I want to do is get you. I can't get you to concrete yet. I would love to.
How much did it cost for this?
3,000. Is demolish this entire all of these walls. We don't need them. And we, I think what would be best is to move these toilets. I wish I could move rooms, but it'd be best is if I could move these toilets to here, where they're just out of the way. Then I could have all of this freed up for other stuff. Actually, by having the vehicle thing on the ground as well, it's actually quicker. Ish. AC-20s. Get some wood flooring in and get some more grey along the back, like so. And what I can do is get a staff zone in here. Get a toilet in here. Oh, no. Too big. And both genders will be allowed in here. It'll be employees only. And once hand dryer and a bin. And what I'll do is make a tiny little rest area for the staff down here. So we can fit four along here. Okay. Tiny bit of space. Alpha. Oh, I can negotiate on fuel prices all the way down. And I can't do it that low, but yes. Lovely. Actually, it's sort of better, actually. Yeah, really is. Delete both of these rooms, and I will demolish the entire thing. All I can do in its place is grab a staff thing. So we'll have 25 seats in here. Lovely. There you are. Okay, and grab a vehicle checkpoint, and we'll shove it, if I can find it, here. There we go. There we go. Put this in here. See if we can put that in there. That'll be excellent. Two of these, we can go with that. High-speed conveyor belts are done. De-icing permit, yeah, that's alright, but I want medium fuel depots, that's what I want. Yeah, it's kind of reduced. I don't know if I like this. Is this better? Actually. Yes. Because if I remove this, what I can actually do is shove this contractor site in down here. That's fine. And then what I can do is extend this road out. We'll put. Oh. will happen there is... This here, then on the other side, we could have just a bunch of these cards. Stop thing is, and then have them come up like so, and then you stop, then you remove like so, and then what we could actually do is get a one-way street going on. Maybe. Could do is this. Stand. Gate 3, this will be gate 4. We got our first two flights, an Iberian Airlines flight and a Lufthansa flight. Excellent. On the weather. Okay. Just get a taxi in there. Taxi rank in there. Copy and paste, where we could do something like. Oh. Yeah. So honking. Here we go. There you are. Do is keep this going, and we can have some nicely lit paths. There you go. And what we can do now is actually get some of this stuff in. Once, of course, we have enough money. See, I was thinking about maybe just pushing the airport back, like the terminal back, but it might actually just be easier to push the actual fucking. Stands back. Like the actual thingy back. Alright, fuel depots and security tiers done. Right, fuel tanks, no. Automation, yes. Advanced runway lighting. How's that loan being paid off? Oh, how far is it to being paid off? 575,000. Buy one more. Buy one of these air trucks. do, we'll have them coming this way, and then, because on the planets we could just, like I said before, we could just have a one-wave system going around, like, this, down, and long, so, because this way we'd actually, yeah, this way just sort of speeds it up, because everyone's going one way. I mean, two good reasons why this isn't actually a good idea. We are now in a place where we can have four medium stands. Excellent. And it'll be window, window, small window, small window. Go to jetway. I mean, maybe we'll get to a point where we build jetways regularly, but maybe. Jetways I'm really more reserving for like large planes, not for these smaller ones. I mean, steps are more than adequate. We don't even need a space around that big just for the thingies, but that. No. Get rid of that. What we'll do is we'll have bus, and should we add, no. What we could do is have parking lots of things down here. No. Do this, and then we'll do taxi. Alright. Fuck. And paste this. There you go. Flights. Off 75 now. Good. What I can do then is I'll put this in around here. De-icing pads. What is it? Small or medium? Alright, this is medium. I won't bother with the de-icing. It's not really snowy here. Waste. Build this. And we'll get a road here. Okay. Case ring. Okay, grab these and connect it to the main road. Excellent. Right. We're de-icing fluid. Nah, we don't need that. Waste. Oh, we need baggage. Of course we do. Of course. I forgot. I'm basically trying to just build up as much stuff as I can. Yeah. Oh, I need this built. Oops. we need oil. Medium oil. $37,000. Okay. Right, so how's the loan business coming along?
How is that? 522,000 left. Not too bad.
Are we making a steady profit each day? We are. Very nice. £9,000. Okay. And paste you. Hold on. First off, that is a 7x4. So let's make this a 7x4, and you'll be a 7x4. Like this. You'll be female, you'll be man. And like this. Oh, for God's sake. Come on. Oh, very nice. There's another £9,000. In these two rooms, just because this is more of a convenient place for the for this to be. Bin there, and we'll have plant here. This. As for the desks. Ooh, baggage drop. Yes, we can get some. Oh, that must mean the automation thing's done. Yes, both of these are done. Excellent. Right, multiple now we'll do advanced runway lighting and prior to fuel tank. Oh, we'll get better trucks, fuel trucks. Available administrators, satisfaction, marketing. We'll have a on marketing. And what we'll do is we'll do a bit more of a lavish idea with that. Light display there. Hello. Alright, what I'm needing is a decently sized room, which is because this is where the thing will be. And what we'll also get is... Oh, I need a delivery zone. That's actually accessible. There you go. What we'll get is as many contractors as we can get. The army's arriving. Army. Yeah, so army like. But
yeah, that's fine. Sorry,
the low button. I don't want to keep them. No. Why are you delayed? Catering depot and waste depot. Also do is get another one of these. Nope. Okay, that's a yes, apparently. Excellent, now we can get some other stuff in. Right, what we can get now is right resupply at 10%,
because pick up at 100% at 80%. Yeah.
Right, what we'll need, what are we needing now? Oh, we can negotiate fee per small flight. Lufthansa. Bit more with you. Yes, there you go. Right. Is that...
Yeah, right, good.
Right. What I want to do is get catering food suppliers. Cathay Pacific. Gatecorn. We'll do Cathay Pacific. As for... Right, vehicles purchase. Mayday. I was sending a flight medium.
Just a vehicle.
Right, don't want emergency transit. I don't want Right, off yeah. Right, baggage. No fuel. I would actually kind of like that, but
no, not right now.
Right, aircraft. Cabin. Cleaning truck. That's what I would need.
two of you, and two of you, ideally. Economy. Right, let's see what loans we got. 175,000. Ooh.
Narrator dialogue.
Oh dear.
Skip for now.
Oh dear.
Narrator window.
Oh my god.
Exiting narrator.
Oh my god. Oh my god. What the hell happened there? What happened there? Oh dear. I don't know. I got terrified. That was terrifying. Right. Ignoring that. Move on. Right. Let's grab. I'm gonna grab that loan. And we'll get a catering, two catering trucks, and two cleaning, and also we'll grab two fuel trucks, and grab some fuel trucks as well. Grab some fuel as well. And as the weather machine, we'll put you back around here. And as for the operations and fees, we'll have the part catering per meal, £7, cabin cleaning £3.50. Right, short term parking will be £15, long term parking £300. What I also want to do is, can I get it yet, or have I not fucking no, I've done it. I just subway permit. We'll do that now. Whilst that's happening, I'll find it. Security, there is. Do is I can't put it that close. But I can put it relatively close. Like this, and then like this. Since we also have the other fuel depot thing, we don't need that. We also don't need that now. although I also kind of, I do sort of like the idea of having like a small stand, just dedicated for emergencies. Also gonna remove this. I need to get like a smaller, just a smaller stand in here. And this could just be here always until. No.
Wait, how close could I, how close am I to getting like a.
Right. Now we've actually got money. Now I can actually add stuff in now. Right. Here's the plan. We'll leave. Oh. We're back. Like so. Three, four, five. Six. Oh, wait, I can...
Firstly,
I'll do this because I want to get access to the group thing.
Multiple terminal operations. Well, if they're doing that now, might as well.
Bank. Oh, secure area first. Baggage. Baggage bay.
Of course, you need to be a bit larger.
Baggage.
Boom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Demolish that, we'll just move it. We'll just move it over a tiny bit because I can get shit in there. These all are going to be closed for the time being. Machines like so. Then over here will be some smaller. Actually, to be fair, I could actually open these guys up now. And it's just back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, like so. Video that's been going on for an hour. Crikey. But look, get to the end of this soon. There you go. We can actually get these guys open now. Got three of you opened, and then that can just demolish you guys. But, and we'll have three over here just to temporarily replace it. Well, permanently replace it. Some door here. Here, here, and here. Each side of this We just grab a tiny bit of these. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. So you got your manual one. So you got your manual ones, and you got your self-service ones up top. And as for desks, just get this in. Flight info will go here. Some substantial, look at the amount of money, look at the money we're making. Good, very nice. Yeah, so we do have both of these loans out now, but hey, shouldn't be too bad.
It is what, 421 and cancel this. Oh.
I don't really know how to resolve those issues. To answer you, because it's like I need a spare I need a spare thing, but it's like I don't have a spare tournament stand. I don't have one. It's like, yeah, keep giving me these bloody things. It's like, okay, I can't do anything. Oh, I also need to buy some emergency vehicles. Grab 2 fire trucks, 2 ambulance. Oh, oh dear. A cop, and a ambulance. Oh, for your trailer trucks. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, could also do a program 3. I want 4 on each of these, 2 on each of these, and I want somebody on this. Right, I need more, I just need a bit tiny. Oh, for fuck's sake. Hold on a moment. Could I not theoretically just add in another chat point and then add in this just onto it? Because I might be able to. There you are. Right, in terms of you, just apart from like. 10 of you. Get out me sight. Money. Come on. Right. Okay. So... Here's the plan. The fees will be lowered. Patron trap. I've got two of these, aren't I? Hey, there you go. Alright, guys. I think that's the end of this episode. Thanks very much for watching. We got a lot of stuff done today. Basically paid off that loan-ish. But we got two other loans in place. Just to kind of, you know. So, yeah. But it's a lot cheaper to handle those two loans than it is the bigger loan. So this is where we're at. The next episode will probably be a plan to kind of push back to probably buy this land once we've paid off the other loan, two loans, and to kind of push this stuff backwards, so we can kind of have more space for the terminal, which we may end up needing soon. I think the plan could be just to push this back, add in some jetways so it's a bit quicker for the boarding and whatnot, and potentially look at adding a second runway in, which we could do with having. But yeah, until next time, guys, I'll talk to you later. Bye.